that, bruh. This car could be sliding. For real sliding. It's super foggy out right now, so I can't really see the turn, and I don't know if it's tracked yet. Like right there, I'm just slowing down. I don't know what I drive.
Thank you.
Log tap. When do donuts? Can I do donuts on this thing? Dude, bro, it's like a lawnmower. Did you see all that grass? Getting the $600. Oh my. Alright. It's a different one. What do we want to switch to now? Can't even join this one because it's full. I guess I could join this. Try this one. I might do some drifting too. Attempt to drift. Thank you. Yeah, that didn't go how I expected it to go. Like, about this game, literally everything that it shows here is what I'm doing in my life. So all the wheel movements, all the shifting and everything is what I'm doing. It shows you this. This is for people that like classic cars right here. That's what I'm about to do. No, don't want to open that. Dang it. Oh, yeah, yeah. Speed. So, yeah, there's nothing to click. This is a rear-wheel drive car, so it's probably going to be very difficult in that sense. So, not spinning out, almost drifting. See that? Jesus, man, this thing got some power. That big V8 under there, man. It's no joke. Jesus. Oh my god. I'm gonna die. Right here, this is where I am. That is insane. You can't do anything. Goodness. Oh my god, bro. When you can't do anything, it just spins out. Starving.